lovely, lovely.
Thank you, man.
So it's completely transformed. Ooh.
How do you like the character of the car?
Lovely, yeah. lovely.
Thanks to you. You gave us plenty of time.
it's a brilliant design. Brilliant design.
Okay, we also have... So these are all custom. We are... They have your indicators lined up like that. It's a very... linear design.
Yeah.
It's not very fluid.
Yeah, but it's very aggressive.
Yeah, it's very linear. At the same time, it has a lot of aggression. We built in all the original functionalities of the car. So, there's no issue, it's overheating. There's plenty of air going into your radiator.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, why don't we have a look at the rear?
Oh, we got a spoiler!
Yeah, and
spoiler with the light element also. Turn it on as well.
Parking light, yeah.
The back used to be really pale. Yeah, it looks so, used to look very pale.
We have a very subtle, see the air vent styling here.
Oh, lovely.
So,
lovely.
All that was a bit of a challenge because it depends on the amount of space that is behind the bumper. Mm-hmm. So that actually allows and controls how your new surfaces flow.
I think this is the first fix I've heard about.
Yeah.
Thank you. Kudos to you. Thank you for having me.
Can be each other
again. I want you to be also.
No, I'm definitely there. I want to clap for you. So guys, congrats.
Thank you so much for this wonderful design. Thank you so much.
I hope you drive safe. So we wish you a happy motoring. And welcome to the Motor Mind family.
Thank you so much. Yes. Thank you guys, thank you everybody.